Welcome back to my channel. And today I am going to tell you a fun story. It's an animation story. I made everything myself. The clothes, the hair, and the face, the shoes, and everything. It's made by the app of Gacha Life. I made it. I made it all by myself, not at all with my parents. So let's get on with the story. This story is about a girl named Stacy. Stacy was at the park with her mom, Brianna.
So Stacy
said, "Mommy, can I go and play there?" Brianna said, "All right, Stacy, but don't go too far." "Yay," said Stacy. She started going away. She started playing, hopping, skipping, and while doing and thinking of what she would play. She usually brings her toys, but today she didn't. So she was going to the play area.
She was having so much fun
until she saw a ball. She kept walking towards it. And then she stopped and thought, "A ball? I'll keep it for myself," and picked it up. Then she started playing with it. It was so bouncy that it even went away from her.
So when she was going
to get the ball, she saw a girl crying. She thought, "Who is that girl and why is she crying?" She said, "Hello, little girl, my name is Stacy. Why are you crying?" The girl said, "Hello, I'm Jessica. I lost my ball." Stacy said, "What sort of ball?" She said, "It has three colors." Then she thought, "What should I do? Should I return the ball? She won't know if I don't tell her." But she looked so sad. Then she happily turned around and said, "Is this your ball?" "Oh yes, thank you. Let's play together. It's so much fun playing together." So friends, we have learned a very valuable lesson that honesty is the best policy. Stacy wanted the ball, but she didn't keep it. Instead, she had made a new friend. I hope you like the song I have also made. So, let's go. "Two, one smile makes another. Two smiles can make more." And by the way, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification so you know whenever we post a new video. Bye!